The second strategy is to restore the habitat. The habitat are mainly flooded forest or burgu field. The more habitat thrive, the less pressure are on birds. The first strategy is a local agreement on some bird species conservation. As you know, many species of bird are threatened or rare in Inner Niger Delta, like cranes, like purple heron, garganet. And at local level, continue to organize themselves in order to protect these birds. The fourth strategy is to raise awareness at community level as well as school education level. We explain to them the importance of birds as bioindicator of environmental health and the link between Inner Niger Delta and other ecosystem worldwide. Bird conservation in the Niger Delta is a big challenge, since there are due to many factors, among which internal factors, I mean human behavior, and policy and governance of water, and external level like climate change. So we need to combine our efforts in order to overcome the different issues linked to bird protection.